Hi there! Welcome to our CUDA Masterclass course. I am Kasun Lenage. I am a software engineer with more than 4 years of experience in industry. Also, I have more than 5,000 students here in Udemy. And I am here working with...
Hello, I am Divnagi. I am your co-instructor for this class. I am a software architect and a researcher. My research work includes mathematical modeling for image interpretation and GPU optimization. Also, I am a visiting lecturer at the College of Institute of Engineers, Sri Lanka. Kasun, what we are going to learn in this course?
Well, in this course, you will learn basics of CUDA programming and how to implement useful algorithms in parallel with CUDA, and also how to optimize those algorithms to achieve maximum performance. This course contains 8 sections. In the first section, we will introduce you to the parallel programming, CUDA programming, and basic elements of CUDA programming model. And in the second section?
In the second section, you will learn how GPU works and how to optimize parallel implementation with CUDA execution model. In the third section, we will teach you how to manage GPU's global memory and global memory access patterns.
Yes, next we will show you how to use GPU's scarce resources like caches and shared memory to optimize your algorithm implementation. Then we will start our discussion on CUDA grid level parallelism with CUDA streams and how to use CUDA intrinsic functions to optimize your algorithms. In final two sections, we will focus on tools associated with CUDA runtime and how to use those tools to profiling and debugging purpose, and also we will show you how to implement advanced algorithms with CUDA. So to follow this course, what are the basic knowledge that our students require to have?
To follow this course, you require to have basic level programming experience, preferably with C programming language. Also, familiarity with IDEs like Visual Studio will come quite handy. Also, keep in mind that throughout this course, we will provide you with many exercises and quizzes. To absorb maximum out of this course, we recommend you to work on those as well.
Also, this course is the first course of the series of courses that we are going to launch on CUDA. So, the concepts covered in this course is essential to follow those upcoming courses as well. So, what are you waiting for? Join us on the journey to conquer the parallel world.